I know that I'm beneficial. I can't show no feelings. Been in one of tenant. Nowadays ain't no time for me to kick it. Business to a tensile. They gon' say that I've been acting different. Don't be on their mental. I moved on from slinging drawers and pistols. Can't be thinking simple. Tighten up my circle, someone in the This is real life. I'm putting my backpack on right now. I don't even know why I'm doing this because I don't even know if this is going to make a cut or if I'm even going to end up filming. But I don't know if you guys know this or not, but I'm going to Europe. And I'm going to explain more later on. Okay, so as I was saying before, I just made it to the airport finally. I'm just waiting for the flight to board and we're going to cue the montage. And when I land, hopefully we will be in London. Didn't make talk to anybody. That's crazy. Times have changed since COVID. Where is this bitch ass at?
I heard my name. I see you.
What's up? I'm recording it.
Great to see you, homie.
How you doing, bro?
Finish with a face with just the top of off X. You ain't got a clue in this bitch ass. I had a couple seasons made of forest. I put in the work and take the profit.
Do it again, do it.
In 900 feet.
What's up?
It's the same guy.
Alright, so we have just arrived. I finally landed. Lucas has picked me up from the airport. After this, we're gonna go to his house and I'm gonna drop my bike off. But yeah, I finally have made it and it feels good to be here. I don't really know where this video is gonna go or where we're gonna take us, but we're just gonna go with the flow and yeah, let's see what we get into later on today. Lucas is taking me to this calf now. The other day, I currently got a second phone since the dad on this one wasn't working, so I haven't been filming much on it. But yeah, we're just about to enjoy some breakfast, and then I haven't even built up my bike yet. Today's day two, so I'm gonna build my bike up here in a little bit, and then yeah, we're gonna probably ride around. It is raining though, so I'm not too sure what we're gonna get into, but yeah, I'm gonna enjoy some breakfast here, and then gonna get to that.
Say that again.
So that one part right next to me, it was open space. That's this year right now.
We gotta observe. Which one's bigger? I don't know, what do you think?
I don't know, black.
We're just walking around the mall with a duffel and it just looks like we're doing a what?
Nice.
Oh, so good. Oh, it's even better. Oh! Just ran out of runway. Hop R. There you go.
Ginormous.
I'm gonna blind and kill it.
Bro.
Gonna die, dude. The flash.
Oh, into the harvester finally. This has been 3 years in the making. I used to always say to him that I always wanted to go, but we never wanted to ball out. But I'm excited and we'll document what I eat.
Imagine you go triple, that would be like massive.
Oh yeah, it would be. Dude, that thing is crazy. It looks incredible here. Oh my goodness.
More clear on the setting.
I'm chewing on some bread right now, but I've been wanting to come here for 3 years, so I'm great to finally get to come here. You're gonna pad up right here. All right, good. I'm ready when you are. Wow, this park is crazy. I've been here before, but it's been 3 years. It's a bit windy out here since it's just a flat field. The wind gusts are quite crazy. But go on now. Oh, Tofakey. You're crazy.
I haven't even
worked
this bike yet.
Oh. Lucas. Oh my gosh. You don't see it. There's actually a rainbow. That's crazy. So funny. So the rain started to get quite bad, so I'm gonna rush it here. I'm just gonna get a flyout clip on these two box jumps, so we'll see what it looks like. Again, this is like the first time I'm really riding, saw the previous clip, so I'm just gonna still be warming up. Should have bought in. Perfect. What I really want to do, I was saying as a joke, but I really want to do flat apple bar. It's an inside joke, so I'm going to do flat apple bar right now.
Go for it.
Perfect. All right, Lucas is going to get a one whip on this box behind me, so I'm going to get that now. Yes. What? Yeah, that was a genuine reaction. I was not expecting that out of you.
I wasn't planning it to last second.
Let's see the foot jam trick. Let's see a foot jam trick on the bank. Say whatever you want. Your choice.
I'm barely foot jam. Everyone who knows me knows I can barely foot jam. I'm still foot jam, man.
Alright. There you go. Perfect. I see a little bar here, right here. Nice.
My brakes gone bad. But I'm not meant to be out.
Oh, that was good. Oh, but you held it.
Be careful, don't clip the edge like I did.
He's down there.
Yeah, I have to go down there. Oh yeah, it's that little thing right there.
Oh, I'm like actually putting my finger on it.
You're lucky to get your thumb right on it.
Yeah. See, it doesn't get better than that. Should be. Oh. Oh, is it right here? Is it this?
Yeah, let me read it.
Yeah, this is it.
We need to get okay. Staff to come and take it.
Sick. On. But yeah, this is it. Yeah. Right. Do you have a 17, bro? Can I see it? Yeah. Can you show me your 17? Mate, seriously, I sorted it out.
Mate,
that thing's ginormous.
It's good to pull in the skate park.
Yeah. Imagine pull up the skate park and somebody asks you, do you have a 17, bro? And you pull that out. Yeah, that would be so good. So we just made it here to Ramp World Cardiff in Wales. Lucas is already warming up in the bowl. I just padded up, I haven't even dropped in yet, but I'm gonna hand him my phone here in a little bit and I'm gonna show you some clips of me getting warm. So right now, Lucas and I are just fooling around the foam pit. I said it was gonna get warm and then we found our way over here and now we're just fooling around, so we're gonna start off here. Next trick for me, I wanna do what I did before again. So, I'm not gonna tell you guys, but you'll see what I'm about to do.
Perfect.
Oh, that was a good one. Oh my god, nearly hit the wall. Better. Oh my lord.
All right, I'm gonna do a trick into the corner foam.
Drop a double, Nick. Superman whip.
All right. Oh. Oh.
Again, I'm not doing it. I push down here.
Alright, so Lucas and I are back in the foam pit again. He just sent a cash roll, like, perfectly. So we're joking around saying that we're going to try them together right now. So let's see how they look so far today.
Wow.
Yeah. Engaged.
Engaged, pedal more.
Lost engagement completely.
All right, now stop pedaling. Gone.
It's gone.
Yeah, so his bike's messed up now, which is what he was talking about earlier. But it's fine, we're gonna continue to ride.
Oh my God!
Yeah.
Perfect! Perfect!
Can't lie,
that was
cool.
Yeah.
It would have been. So welcome to our hotel that we're actually leaving. Yeah, that's correct. There's a wall here. That's the whole room. We legit booked this room and this is literally all it is.
This should be a 12 pound hotel, a room. I can't even
look. It really should be. We're on this whole list. Yeah, since his bike broke, we're just gonna end up heading out. We're about to leave this hotel right now and grab some food. So we'll catch up with you there.
It's cute.
Awesome.
Let's see.
All right, so we just made it to a service station. We're about to eat because this is our second meal of the day. What we had breakfast was the last thing we ate today. So that pretty much concludes episode one. I think I'm just gonna cut it off here. Unedited, the footage is already over 45 minutes. So hope you guys enjoyed and stay tuned for episode two. The weekend's coming up, it's only gonna get crazier and we're gonna pick up where we left off. See you guys in episode two. Subscribe if you haven't already.